Hi everyone, in this video, I'll show you how to install Bliss OS, the Android operating system for PC, on Hyper-V. If you want to experience Android directly on your Windows computer or test Android apps in a virtualized environment, this tutorial is for you. First, ensure that Hyper-V is installed on your PC. If it isn't, please watch the video linked in the description below. Next, go ahead and download Bliss OS. It's basically Android for your PC. I've already left the download link in the description for you. Here, you can pick the version of Bliss OS you want to use. Make sure to pick the GAPS version if you want to use Google services on Bliss OS. Next, go ahead and select Generic. This one works for most PCs. Finally, download the ISO version of Bliss OS. This is the installation file we'll be using later. Now, open Hyper-V so we can start setting up the virtual machine. Here, give your virtual machine a name. Make it something easy to recognize. Next, go ahead and select Generation 1-inch. It works well with Bliss OS on Hyper-V. Next, set the RAM for your virtual machine. Adjust it according to your PC's capacity. Next, pick the network adapter for your virtual machine. Make sure it's connected to the internet so your VM can access the network. Next, set the hard disk size for your virtual machine. Choose an amount that fits your needs. Here, select the Bliss OS file we just downloaded to attach it to your virtual machine. Click Finish to complete the virtual machine setup. And that's it. Our virtual machine is ready. Now just start it up and we can begin installing Bliss OS. At the boot screen, select Install Bliss OS to Hard Disk to start the installation. Here, press the C key to create a new partition on the hard drive. Next, select No Continue to CF Disk and press Enter to proceed. Next, select DOS. This is the partition format required by Bliss OS. Select New and press Enter to create a new partition on the hard drive. Then, enter the size you want for the partition and press Enter. Select Primary and press Enter to create the primary partition. Next, select Bootable and press Enter to mark this partition as bootable. You'll see an asterisk appear on the partition, which means it's now marked as bootable. Next, select Write and press Enter to save the changes to the hard drive. Type Yes to confirm and write the changes to the hard drive. Finally, select Quit and press Enter to exit the partitioning tool and continue with the installation. Next, press Enter to continue with the Bliss OS installation. Next, choose the X 4 inches format for the partition. This is the standard format for Bliss OS to run smoothly. Next, give a name to the partition or virtual disk. Select Yes to confirm the partition format and continue installing Bliss OS. Select No if you don't want to install OTA updates during the installation. Next, select Yes to install the bootloader for Bliss OS. Okay, we've successfully installed Bliss OS. Before the first boot, make sure to remove the ISO file from the virtual machine, otherwise it'll boot from the ISO again. Now, press Enter to boot Bliss OS. At the OS selection screen, to prevent display issues and make sure everything shows up correctly, we need to adjust a few settings before booting Bliss OS. To proceed, select Debugging and press Enter. Next, select the first option and press Enter. Now let's open the android.cfg file to adjust some settings before booting the OS. After opening the file, move to the end of this line and make the necessary edits. Press the A key to edit the boot command, then type nomo dset to prevent display issues when booting Bliss OS. Once you've finished editing, press ESC and enter the command to save your changes. All done. Now restart the virtual machine and continue setting up Bliss OS. Select your preferred language and click Start to continue. In the following screens, set things up just like you would on your Android phone. Next, to use the apps, sign in with your Google account. Next, click Agree to accept the terms and continue. Next, click Accept to agree to Google services. Next, you can set a password or PIN for your device if you want. Finally, choose the interface style you want, like taskbar or smart dock, so Bliss OS looks the way you like. And that's it. We've successfully installed and set up Bliss OS on Hyper-V. Now you can enjoy Android right on your PC without needing a phone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more awesome tutorials. Thanks for watching.